our technology, our politics, the names of the people who imagined the impossible are engraved in our history. By breaking the limits of the imagination, they change the world. With this background, I would like to ask you, friends, all of you now, I'm giving you an exercise. I would like to ask you what you would like to be remembered for. But you don't need to tell me now, don't get upright. You don't need to give me. But you have to write in a small, put in your brain, or put in the computer, or put in your paper, what I would like to be remembered for. I means you. You should write it on a page or on a computer page. That page may be a very important page in the book of human history. In LIC history, it may be a very important. And you'll be remembered for creating that one page in the history of the nation, whether the page is the page of something, innovative thoughts, or page of creating a new product, LIC product, or page of bringing a societal change, your product, the societal change it will do, or removing the poverty of a rural area, of 100 rural villages, your every division is adopted, or the page of fighting injustice, or the page of planning extreme great national mission to lead India into a great India before the year 2020. With these words, I would like to greet all the senior management of LIC and other VIPs for success in the transforming the lives of the people. Success in the transforming the lives of the people. May God bless you all, friends. Now, I can ask four questions you can ask. Okay? That side one, this side one, this side one, this side one. Okay? Four questions. No, no, no. Don't worry about that. Don't worry about me, sir. Now, four questions, if you don't ask, I will ask you questions. So better you ask, okay? Yes, decide. Yes. Anybody can. Anybody, last row also can ask.
Just pick up that mic.
Last row also can ask questions, okay?
Yeah, take it.
Its question is not for first row, okay?
Sir.
Remember that. Any row, anybody can ask.
Okay. You are known as a missile man of India, yeah. And these days, this missile itself, it is such a word that every country is worried about missile man. But when you speak, you touches the hearts of millions. So how such a transformation is there in your heart, sir?
Well, sir, missile came out of the necessity. That is, I have seen, if you see, I don't know whether you have a good library. LIC has got a library.
Yes, sir.
If you take a history book, Indian history, you will find 5,000 years of history if you take. We were ruled by more than 4,000 years by everybody. Every nation ruled us. Okay, sir?
Sir.
Only 500 years, Chandragupta Maurya's time, that family came in, India started ruled by Indians. Of course, after 1947, we are ruling ourselves. No doubt about it. But when I read that word, why we are ruled like that? So many thousand years always we are subjugated. Why? Then I felt you need minimum deterrence. That's why I became a missile fellow. This side, yes, sir. I'm glad last but one row. Okay.
Sir, I'm Ramakrishnan from Madurai. Sir, you traveled a small
Madurai,
village.
You are from Madurai?
Yes, sir.
Beautiful city, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Sir, you have traveled a small place, Rameswaram, to Rasiana Hills. How do you rate?
How do you rate what?
Means your performance or your achievement.
Well, I personally believe, I feel one of the happiest moments for me so far. I was teaching in Gatton College of Business and Economics. There, one of my students asked me this question, what you asked. He asked me, you know, I read all your books. Which is the work which gave you bliss? Bliss. Bliss means anand.
Yeah.
No equivalent in English. Bliss. So I have to answer that. I said, you know, I worked in SLV-3, launched ISRO's launch vehicle, put a satellite in the orbit. And then I did missiles and I did nuclear program, all those things, fantastic thing. Then India 2020 vision I created. My team has done all those things. It all gives happiness, not the bliss, okay? Do you follow?
Yes,
Anand is quite different. So, but this fellow was insisting, you tell me what gave you bliss. This is a higher order of the happiness. Then I said, you know, one day when I was in Hyderabad laboratory, I was working as a laboratory engineer in defense lab. We developed a material there for Agni. Agni is a long-range missile. It goes 2,000 kilometers. It, when it enters in the, it flies 15 times Mach number, that is 15 times sound speed, high velocity when it goes, then the whole body will burn, just like a flame. All sides will be burning, but inside should be this temperature, what you are having, you know, this temperature. So how to do that? So we developed material, carbon-carbon material. It's called carbon-carbon. That is like a diamond, you know, even heat, when heated up, inside you will protect the inside you will not radiate the temperature. That material I used for Agni heat shield, for defense missile, Agni missile used. So one orthopedic surgeon, a friend of mine, Professor Prasad, when he saw that, he took me to his orthopedic ward in Hyderabad, Nizam Institute of Medical Science. He showed his ward, 25 children were there. They were carrying calipers, 4 kilogram. Each caliper weighed 4 kilogram. As soon as we entered, they put the caliper inside. Otherwise, they hate it because so heavy they have to carry. So he asked me, see the children. They don't want to wear it. I saw a light material in your laboratory. What missiles you are doing? Why not you do this, such type of thing? So he tempted me to do the job. So our team started working. It's called FRO, flow reaction orthosis. That is calipers for polio patient. We did 4 kilogram, we brought down to 400 gram. So that, when we fitted the children, they were so happy. They started running here and there, even cycled. So that was the great happiness I got.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Okay, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Sir, in the era of corporatization, we were right from LKG level. How this corporatization and this integrity go in hand in hand?
Well, I have seen some places, particularly district magistrates, that is district collectors. One district collector, he was very famous for the work. He was a man of integrity. Naturally, you will get a lot of transfer, okay? He got a lot of transfers. But when the big job came in, they searched for him. When the big job, very important, they searched for him, located him, gave him the job. So message I want to give you, even though this type of posting, multiple posting will come, all of us have gone through, when you want to work, for example, I worked ISRO 20 years, DRDO 20 years, in 40 years. In 40 years, nobody has approached me anything illegal items. Nobody has approached me from the top level to bottom level. So you have to have a boundary condition. The boundary is you work with integrity and succeed with integrity. That boundary there, nobody will enter into it. Otherwise, open gate. So don't have an open gate. That's all I can say. Okay? One more question that side nobody has asked. Yes.
Thank you, sir. Most respected sir, I am not able to control my thrill and ecstasy. Yeah. Hoping that you will be answering on your own, I prepared 3 questions, sir. You have answered all the 3,
No, only one question you ask. You select one question.
Sir, we are on a public mission as well as we are doing some corporate responsibility also. As corporate as well as individuals, what type of mission we should undertake? You have already answered, sir.
See, I personally believe life insurance, your mission. Okay, sir? Life insurance, your mission. at all conditions of life, all conditions of life. So you ought to ask yourself, the man who pays, you know, previously in the life cycle was changing. Today he gone to 60, 70, 80, gone there. So he pays you every year premium. What you get the premium? 8 years a man. And when you return the money, it should be proportionally what he paid, the advantage, the person who helps you to survive, LIC to survive, advantage due to the people. You follow? None of you followed? You don't want to follow this.
No.
You want to follow that.
You're already following
this. Yeah. No, I already follow, no problem. Okay. But that you have to ask yourself whether you are following. You have to ask yourself, debate yourself, whether the age increase the age condition, because the way you say 50 years, 60 years limit you have put for insurance, that all gone now, old times. Now the age is going up. So you have to change. So you have to say whether the advantage you give to the people who are paying the premium for you. That's all. And second thing is, what can I give? You have a motto, what can I give? If you are a division manager, you are following large number of villages, rural area. How many insurance people have insured the rural area? How I can increase? How the advantage I have taken them, giving the physical connectivity, electronic connectivity, knowledge connectivity, so that the economic connectivity I can give. Okay, sir? So with this, I very happy to meet all of you. Wish you all the best. I have Mr. Roy, Chairman of LIC, sir. These were books for your library, LIC library.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much, sir. I will request our chairman. I would request the chairman to kindly hand over a memento in appreciation of Dr. Kalam's address and blessings to all of us. Thank you, sir. I will now request Mr. Menak, Managing Director, to give the vote of thanks.
It is indeed a great pleasure to have Bharat Ratna, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, with us today. It is truly an inspiring and memorial occasion for all of us, we as LICN. All of us here, I am sure, will carry back with us treasure of wisdom, knowledge, which will help us to overcome challenges and achieve bigger milestone in future. Sir, your wisdom or knowledge, particularly competitive environment in developing economy, and the question which what we can give to policyholder or what we can do for to the policyholder. Sir, we also carry your vision in our LIC's vision, that is Vision 2020. LIC has already decided Vision 2020 2 years back, and our vision is LIC policy in every pocket, and we will do it, sir. Sir, there are 6 lakh villages as referred by you and 60 crore population. LIC will try our best to ensure each and every villages in the coming year before 2020. Sir, you are linking of power from the nation development to the competitiveness and ultimate to the customer loyalty, and customer loyalty ultimately to result in quality and value of product to the customer. Really, sir, it is inspiring for us, and your word, knowledge is power, and leadership is knowledge, we will always carry with us. Sir, I wish to express our sincere gratitude for sparing very, very, very valuable time and providing us with wisdom and encouragement, which shall be deeply cherished by each one of us present over here. And we will not forget this event in our life. Sir, practically you touch to our hearts, and we will always remember this. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
So friends, we'll bid goodbye to respected sir. I think now we can proudly say that 1st September 1956 was a very important day in our life. 13th May 2015 is an equally important day in our lives. Big round of applause for sir.